house. Everyone, hope you're good. Thank you for coming back. Let's talk today about vibration. One of the six body dynamics usually used for short space, short distance, and we'll see some small details. But please, before we go into it, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you like those concepts. And let's expose it so people understand beyond the form. But the principles, the form is supposed to actually convey to us. The form is a mean, not an end. Okay, anyway. Generally, when we start learning vibration, we start from Kibodach. Right? Kibodach. And look, just before we talk about the hip action stance, your feet, the outside edge, should be straight. Big toe push down. And from the big toes, gently twist. Right? Make sure the hip sink comfortably. Don't force it to the point that you become tense. Just sink your hips. Twist from the floor. So the point is to connect the legs to the center. So the feet twist through the glutes. Don't push your knees out. But because of this twisting, the knees become stable. The inside thighs draw to each other and lift. Almost you should feel your arches lifted. And now, look, one hand forward. And make sure the vibration is not from one side, and not from the, even not from the outside of the hips, from inside. Here. Therefore, you're breathing. Here. Breathing. Breathing. Right? And make sure you use the flow to increase energy. Flow. Increase energy. Feet to the center. Right? And make sure your knees don't move around. Energy escape. Knees stable. Now, also, to increase the speed of the hips, forget your punch. Focus on the pulling side. Pull. Side. Pull. Pull. Right? And at the last moment, the pull hand have a second job. Right? Drive and squeeze. Squeeze like a lock. Help the contraction center. Right? And at that moment, look, vibration, go, back. Outside, stop. But inside vibration, continue. Therefore, breathing, don't stop. Like a wave pouring into the target. Right? Now, few things to avoid. Your shoulder sometimes looks like vibration start from here. No, make sure it's here. Shoulder soft. And energy from your transfer through the shoulder or through the scapular shoulder. So here, bam, here, bam, right, bam, right. Now, other point, try to avoid, a lot of people try to get more power because it's a small action. So it's common to see pull, then go, pull, then go. No, imagine like you have a gun here and your gun already aimed. Project your energy forward, and now your breathing is just the trigger. Bam. So it's one direction. Bam. Intention from here. Bam. Direction. Bam. Direction. Right? So those are some key points for the vibration. Now, important. Still, let's say for Kibodach, just for training sake, strike, look, Wakenuchi. Again, hip, center, center, right? Through the inside muscles to the elbow. Shoulder keeps soft. All this energy transfer through the inside muscle or the back muscle. And look here, go back. Go back. Control from here. No arm pull. Now, don't pull too much. Just tiny bit. Right? It's, look, my hip action, squeeze back. With your vibration, including inside muscle. See, squeeze, expansion, squeeze. like a rubber band, expand, squeeze, right? And look at my pulling hand. Even though it doesn't move, it's very active. Look, I'm still using the pulling hand on both sides. Right, pull inside. Right, so on the strike, the impact time should be very, very short. Energy transfer in very short time. That's why stand quick, transfer the energy quick. The reason is that's separate subject from vibration. That you hit sideways, not directly support from the center, even on movement control from the center. So energy, if you stop, energy escape. Transfer the energy in a very short time. And especially this is effective to the head and brain, which is more sensitive, not so much for the body. When we need to the brain, sharp shock is important. Anyway, vibration, let's continue with that because this is just how you practice it from Kibadach. But in reality, try to practice vibration from, let's say, still basic, but for instance, I can do reverse vibration. Reverse vibration. Oh, same direction. Same direction. Bam, bam. See? Bam, bam. Hey, oh, reverse. Bam. Important is my elbow point to my technique direction. Yes. So you don't swing. Yes. So again. And I can use the pull again or use it internally. Right? So anyway, that's how you should practice basic vibration. Notice the difference between a strike and a punch when you do vibration. For short space. Yeah? I hope this is useful. Please stand hard.